All right. Everybody, ABC Designs for you. Today, we're gonna do a little bit of the canvas art that you guys have been seeing. And I know you guys have been waiting for us to do, like we said, we're gonna do like the epoxy coat. We have like A and B. So this is kind of technical. I know they have some epoxies out there that is already in a can and just ready to go. This one is a little more complicated. I probably wouldn't recommend this kind where you have to mix because it says it gets hot. All right, well, I'm Alvaro, and let me fix this up. My wife, she's not gonna be on the camera today, but I will. And I feel like some music. Let me turn on some music. Okay. My little speaker.
You got somebody on here.
Oh, hey, here. One of these two is going to connect. Okay, you need to put on some music, some of my old school. Because I don't want to chill with you guys. Babe, we got to get the YouTube Prime or something, premium, but we don't get no ads because these guys are annoying. Okay, so thanks for tuning in. I know it's a little late. I should normally be at work, but I was given the evening off. Where's my phone? Let me check this out. See, you move stuff around and then...
You put it right there. Yeah. I just stopped, skipped the ad. Cool.
Okay. Look at, I'm heating my press right now. I'm at 2:30, so I have a second to cut this and finish this for us. And, all right, can you guys see me? All right, you guys can see the way I cut this. I don't know if you guys remember Rage Against the Machine. This is my stuff. Okay, I'm gonna trim off the excess of the white. And that way when I use this, it's not seen. This is a sublimate sheet that I will be using on the canvas. That's 100% cotton. I've been seeing a lot of inspirational ideas and a lot of props to those out there doing and putting their stuff out there, and it's really wonderful. And I'm looking forward to this order that we got coming. It's a backpack, Among Us. I like that. My kids talk about Among Us this, and I'm like, Among Us? I still don't know exactly what it is, but it sounds cool. Okay. So I'm just carefully trimming this. Don't get bored on me, y'all. We'll talk about some stuff. If anybody has any questions, my wife will read me the questions and we can answer them. Okay. So I'm gonna cut strips of these flowers to do a border. And always be sure that you start off with a good knife, a brand new blade. That way you get better cutting. These look a little pale, and dull. This is the shiny side of the sublimate, but you'll see it brighten up in a minute. Let me finish this. We have some new products coming up soon from ABC Designs. New sizes, 13 by 19s. This legal size, as a matter of fact. There was something done earlier on the legal size that I like. My wife did a live on a t-shirt. I was asleep, resting.
You like the shirts?
Mm-hmm. I do. Okay, this is it. Now, the heat is at 370, almost there. Okay, we're good. And I believe it's low. Okay, it's really important that you guys raise your press level a little higher to the fact that I have a half inch of wood frame. Okay. Then can you go turn on the AC? Or turn it low? What am I doing? I'm gonna raise this first. Well, I guess fine, it was big on the man. Okay, this is about right. That's right. Okay, that's good. I'm at 380.
Are you
going to
parchment paper?
Yeah. Let me see how. Get this. It's important you guys are careful to put the right side down. And because this sticks a little further, I'm going to center. Get it there.
Okay. I would do the long ones first, babe. I think those will look better.
I don't know if it was long enough.
Okay,
can you all see? Okay, so look it. I'm just placing the placement I want down. Okay, this is good. And what I think I'll do is, I know what I'm doing. Okay. All right, I'm gonna do a little trick. Normally I don't use tape, but in this case I will, because it's needed. Everything is needed. It has its purpose. So we can't, you know, be like that against certain things. And this is just to keep it in place and keep it tight, snug. It's the music that's making this. Okay, y'all see this? Now I can. There's a certain way of cutting this.
Can you bring it down just a little, because you can see the white, so that it hit, you know?
I know there's a certain way of cutting this, Ben.
When I did it earlier, I just made, yep, and then bent it over.
These aren't my scissors. I'm playing. I left them over here because I was gonna work with them. Here are my scissors. Better scissors. A little piece of tape. All right. I think I'm just gonna do it like this. Here.
Just sublimate that part, and then yeah.
Finish the cutting this.
I see.
Okay. Like that.
You got Unbothered Donkey 8.
Awesome. So. Thank you for sticking with me. Okay, I like this here. Let me just tape this.
Get that part, and then you can lay it down on the bottom of your rubber shovel.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Get it.
It's like doing hospital corners.
Mm-hmm. Look at that. It's gonna come out really nice. Don't forget your papers. It's important. Okay. So 380 degrees for 40 seconds. I'll stick the top part down and then I'll just rotate the canvas and do the second half. Okay.
You could just stick it under the bottom and it'll stick on there.
This is...
I'm saving up to buy y'all stuff. So excited. Oh, right on. We did, you know what? On our Friday Lives, we do a discount. So we had a discount on there for 25% if you would have caught it earlier. But next Friday, we'll be having the same thing. So the discount amount varies. So check us out because maybe we'll have it.
Do the sides.
Thanks.
So the thing about sublimate sheets is that with heat, the infusing activates and the sublimating of the color as well. So you guys see this little color, you'll see the side different in a minute. We gotta get that little, what is that, Micros Easy Press? Just a smaller one? Because I'm just pressing this up to the hot plate.
Oh, you're prepping for your granddaughter's first baby. Aww. You're finally, that's so nice. Is she gonna have a boy or a girl? Oh, her first birthday. I'm sorry.
Let me shut it down.
That's so exciting, a first birthday. You know, the kids never remember first birthday, but it's always special. And you can make a canvas too on the sublimate sheets. We have some videos on YouTube.
And I'm gonna be coating it with the epoxy stuff.
So take your favorite picture and I say make her.
This is a regular baking tray with the screen. Okay. I guess you can see a slight, a little line, but very important.
I can put something over that to cover that line for my brain. So what kind of theme are you guys having for the birthday party? It's so vibrant. Yeah, that's what I love about it. Those colors pop out.
Okay, I'm going to stick this in now.
Serge YP77, thanks for joining. We actually, if you go, we have a promo going. If you make a, we'll send you a couple of sheets. It's just a couple of sheets. If you make a video review, reviewing our product, and then, so this is a good way. So I'm going to give you the email address because we're going to be sending them out next week. So you, and we keep saying like next week and the next week, we're just waiting on another order to come in. So it should be here Monday afternoon. But it's going to be, we're going to send those out. And so you make a video using your sheets and review it. We'll give you a promo code. And with the promo code, if 25 people buy as a result using your promo code, we'll send you a free 25 pack to say thanks for helping us spread the word about our product. So the email address is specialinvite@abcdesignsforyou.com.
So I have two measuring cups and it's important that we know what A and B is. So what I'll do is I'll mark, actually you know what, I'm just gonna leave a tape on here for A.
Okay.
Okay. And I'm gonna match it to the,
Yeah, so that way that you can go ahead and buy this, have a way to try the sheets out. And also help us promote our business and our product. So what's the theme of the birthday party?
Thank you.
peaches. One sweet peach. Oh, that's so good. Are you in Georgia then? The peach state? I like that. My daughter came up with it. It's cute. It is cute. Hey, OP Customs. Thanks for joining. My husband ended up with the day off, so he's gonna epoxy these canvases that we've been sublimating with the sublimate sheets. I'm so excited because I love them. Nebraska, where winter is 9 months out of the year. Well, we turned on our AC now. We have our AC on. So yeah. we have 9 months of sun. Hmm. I can't imagine 9 months of winter. Hmm. One of my sisters is in Colorado right now, and she said they got snow last week. I'm like, oh no, it's been nice.
Okay, we're almost there, guys.
Oh, you made her a onesie.
I got the other side done,
peach.
And then I'll get these.
Oh, you're from SoCal, yeah.
Oh yeah, Riverside.
Yeah, I know you. I know you miss California. I've never been out to Nebraska.
Okay, now I'm just gonna do this.
San Marcos. All right.
What?
She's from San Marcos.
Where is that at?
Yes, I do. She misses California.
Oh, yeah, San Marcos. It sounds like a nice place.
Y'all got boring. LOL. Yes, nothing like the Cali sun. What he's doing now is because our press is holding it under there so that it sublimates on the edges.
Yes, on the sides.
And on the sides so that it sticks on the whole canvas.
That way you can get the color. Because look, I'm going to show you the difference between a sheet that's not sublimated to one that is.
You should turn it down a little because make sure they can hear you.
Okay. Look at, you see this? This is the way it looks, and after you hit it with color. Let me do the size, and then we'll do the epoxy on it.
I'm in love with this picture. And you can do this too for anything. This is it makes it really beautiful. Well, if you can try not to, but it's gonna overlap, huh?
Mm-hmm. Let me I really should have thrown those. Those aren't even the ones you use.
Let me put these. I'm gonna put them over here.
There you go. She threw them. I didn't.
So do you use the transfers with your laser printer? Or do you need a sublimation printer? So yeah, this is all sublimation. We have two Epson printers that we've converted to sublimation printers, and that's just basically putting sublimation ink in it once it's right out the box. And it does void the warranty. There are some printers that are made specifically for sublimation. But a lot of people use that. But no, this is, you don't want to use a laser printer because you want to make sure that you get, well, actually, you know what? We did try a laser print and we depressed it from our inkjet, and the colors weren't as bright. And once we sublimated it, they just really faded. So the sheets are definitely made for sublimation to get the best results. converting an Epsonia. And those are really easy to convert. I like those. We haven't had any problems with it at all. Was that gonna give me a mark? It's not gonna get a mark, is it?
No, because it's already been. No. Not one size down. Move to this side.
Yeah, you can see the difference on there from the one that's sublimated and the one that's not. It's a lot of videos on YouTube that show you how to convert the Epson printers. Welcome back, Unbothered OK. And I'm sorry because I said Unbothered Donkey is late.
Donkey?
I thought it said Donkey. But it says Unbothered OK. 8. Yeah, Epson printers are cool. So he's putting heat transfer tape on there so that that it won't move. And I like this because it's gonna be all over, because you know, like a nice canvas has all the sides painted. So I'm really hyped about that. I think it's gonna be beautiful. It already is really nice. But this is just gonna give it a lot more color and character. You've been doing your research, you got a silhouette and selling your Cricut to get an Epson. I wish it was the other way around, because we are looking to buy, we have a Cricut and we wanna buy a silhouette, but we don't wanna buy news. We wanna find one used, so. But that's smart. That's a smart way to do with it. You like the silhouette apparently better than the Cricut. What do you like best about it? From what I hear about silhouette, the best thing, the a lot of people like it because in their design space. Well, first of all, they offer the free design space, the silhouette. But a lot of people say that it can print bigger with it on the paper size. And I know Cricut is limited that way, but what do you like better about the silhouette? Cricut burnt out their bridges with too many in silhouette. You can actually do designs. Yep, I've heard that. You can keep it and export your own designs. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I know Cricut, when they were doing that, saying that you could only download so many designs. Yeah, I wish I had better research about, you know what? Maybe I should sell my Cricut to find a silhouette.
Why?
Because I think I like silhouette better. She said you can do your own. Oh, yeah, that's nice.
Let me check this.
So if
well, actually, I didn't get this backside. I didn't get this side. Let me get the backside. Just for like 10 seconds.
I have a few designs that didn't Cricut and are stuck in there. That's so true. You can't really, yep, and you can't export them. That is true. That's the limitation. Yep, you're absolutely right. Because sometimes I want to put stuff in my Photo Pro and I can't do that. Yep.
Let me peel this tape off. You don't have fingernails. I mean, I do, but I keep them short. I don't like it.
Thank you. We truly are. Thanks for joining us. Making art too.
So we converted our table, since we like to convert things.
Into a workspace, that's true.
Mm-hmm. It's just a regular wood table, but had this glass top cut to size it. And that way we can do more things on it.
Yeah, we do a lot of crafts and designs on here. The Cameo was cheaper than the Cricut Maker. Wow. You love the silhouette. That's what everybody that I hear has a silhouette. They love it. Hey, how are you tonight? You can get their software. Right. I do want to download their software and play with it. I've heard that about it.
One last take.
Down. Beginner Artist 07. I like that name. Beginner Artist 07. What type of art do you do? Yeah, I'm going to watch this. A lady on YouTube, she has a program and she goes all over silhouette. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Like I said, every now and then you'll get a little thread and just cut it off and it should be good.
I am really going to look in the silhouette. That is awesome.
Okay, so this is almost ready for the epoxy.
Okay, can I say it real quick? Can I put something on it just to cover up the little whites? Yes or no?
What do you want to call it?
Just maybe some blue.
Some blue?
Some blue. That's okay. Yeah. That's okay.
It's important to have gloves.
Thank you. You said it's so cute.
Gloves is good. I'm working with chemicals. So I have to mix. This is the first time, like really, well, I've looked into instructions. So it says, pour B into A in equal parts. All right. Yeah. Okay. Let me start over. Let's see. I'm opening the seals. I'm about to make a beginner's mistake. And because this is a permanent, they say epoxy can last you 100 years. That's what the warranty is. I used to do tile for a long time, like 20 years. I know I look 25. Yeah. Now I'm close to myself, right? So.
Equal parts, stir slow and well. You got this.
But I would not get this kind of epoxy no more. I would mix them together. Yeah, with that, with that. This is it. In my mind. It says not to mix more than a pint. So this is side B. Okay, this is good. B is this. B's the tape. If I forget, y'all remember me. B's the tape.
Oh, you work with an epoxy every day?
Well,
Yeah, it gets really hot as it reacts.
And I got clear containers to measure equal.
You can pop any bubbles with the heat gun or spray with 91% alcohol. The dryer's right here.
The hair dryer?
Yep.
You are? So I'm going equal parts. Ow, right there. Okay. And I just got some used containers that we had. All right, now I gotta, I get both those equal parts. And I mix B to A. Yep, B to A. Oh shoot, man. I don't think I kept it big enough. I'm not gonna be able to fit all that in there. Oh, okay, so look it, what I'm gonna do is, I have a state emergency. I'm gonna mix in this one that was supposed to go in. Okay.
Here it is. Get you like a glass. I don't have some glass. If you want a glass cup, just to pour some in for right now.
I'm gonna transfer this. Oh my gosh. B to A. Mix for 6 minutes. Can you take the time? 32. All right.
Be sure to set alarm for 6 minutes.
You click it. Go give me another container, Bimba. Pour the goods in a cup. And I'm gonna cut it real quick. You know what, babe? No, just scratch that.
You don't need it?
Because I've already... You know what I'm talking about? I've already mixed both parts. I put A. Scrape the side just set.
It's cold out here.
Move, Jenna. Just did that couple work. Jenna, move.
Oh, that's my baby girl. She is sweet pea.
What are you doing?
Here, help me put this glove on.
You guys are tie-dying it? What are you telling me?
Mm-hmm.
I felt something. No.
I don't know if the timer went off when I was trying to do that. No.
I got 4 minutes. I'm coming over here.
She said your assistant assisted you and left.
Who?
Your assistant, Gigi.
Aw, where's my tree pee? Gigi, I need your help.
They said it'll turn from cloudy to clear.
Mm.
Thank you so much. So I see it looks cloudy. It looks like it's getting
it's
a little clear.
Mom.
So you can also let it sit for a couple of minutes after you mix it. Any bubbles, for any bubbles to rise to the top. Yep. Wow, this is so awesome that you're here tonight helping us do this. Hi, beginner artist 07.
Look, let me have the... Mother's Day one? Bella.
I'm having an issue over here, Alvaro. This is about move this. This thing is broke.
We're gonna,
The Mother's Day one is behind you.
Yeah, we're gonna put the bling. Oh, no, looks good. Looks good.
Comida.
No, I like this. Oh, it got real clear. I think I'm doing it right now. One more minute.
Oh, it is clear. Dang it. Mm. This thing is broke. Yes, looking good from here. I just wing it until it's clear. You should talk to a professional about your mental health.
About your mental health?
No, someone just said that their mom said they should talk to people about their mental health. But yeah, you should talk to a professional. They have different hotlines, and someone that's trained can definitely help you with whatever issues that you're going through. That's 6 minutes.
Okay, here it goes, guys. The moment of truth. I think I mixed enough for. Give me another bag, honey, buddy.
If I let go of this, it's gonna come down.
That's not good. Let me see. Okay. Just believe it's gonna stay, it'll stay. You get the other bag? Okay, I got a little stick here. So look it. Just, I would say focus.
You can't use that little spatula on the thing to smooth it out.
I'm about to find out.
Okay, I can't really see the camera, and I can't move it because it looks like our thing broke, so...
I can't take it right now. Hold on.
definitely see it's making it glossy.
And I'm dripping just one to the other. In case you're wondering what I'm doing.
Bienvenido a Fondeador. La tarjeta sin todo lo pierde los bancos. Transfiere, compra, ahorra y controla tu dinero de una manera simple. Nosotros no te cobramos nada. Tu tarjeta de crédito Fondeador es Mastercard. Compra de manera segura, en línea y en todos lados. Realiza transferencias 24/7, sin costo y al instante. Tecnología contactless, infoles y código QR. Tu tarjeta Fondeadora no tiene información sensible a la vista. Nadie te la puede tomar. Controla tu dinero desde tu celular. Sin filas, sin trabas, sin letras chiquitas. Deposita tu cuenta por transferencia o en efectivo en más de 50,000 establecimientos. Retira efectivo en cajeros automáticos y gratis en tiendas Walmart. Quédate tranquilo. Tienes la mejor tecnología y la mejor app. Bloquea y desbloquea tu tarjeta desde tu teléfono. Usa la tarjeta virtual para las cuentas más seguras en tu vida. Tienes el mejor equipo de soporte que siempre está para ti. Sin contadores, sin tonos de espera. Fondeadora es la tarjeta que la gente sí recomienda.
She said you're making it more difficult for yourself and you're cracking me up.
I hear that.
It's self-leveling. It will even out.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Exactly. I'm just trying to coat it all. Where?
She said, just rub it around with your hand and get it all covered, and the excess will drain off. She said, yep, rub it on the front and along the sides and let it level and drain off. Hit it.
Hit it?
Hit it.
Hit it? What's that mean?
I'm glad it's self-leveling. Hit it with heat and then let it level. So he's going to hit it with the dryer. We don't have a heat gun.
Okay, give me that back.
Sorry.
I'm moving that way. Just so I can get this.
She said, you have time unless it's a fast set and you don't have to rush.
For sure. It's leather, right?
No, he's good for right now. Oh, I wanted you to mix that this in here. Can you? No? said, epoxy has about 25 to 30 minutes working time. She said, you look nervous, but you're doing great.
Mm-hmm.
Alexa, I can't move. Okay,
just
wait, not
just
right now.
Because this thing be acting weird. Like, I've dealt with Bondo, and Bondo is something else. If you don't do Bondo right...
Can you bring me some tape?
Tape?
I don't think there's a sandpaper in the world that can get it off.
She's a totally different. Her husband used to work with Bondo.
And it has his way of doing it.
I like the way it looks with the glitter on it. Right now it's pretty workable as it sits. Don't touch it though.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna put it back in the cup. And then I'm gonna just coat the sides. That's a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I'm doing the finger rub. The finger rub.
I'm guessing that you have to let it set up for 12 hours and no touching it, and then it's all done. So he's doing the finger rub. Thank you. I'm so glad you're here with us tonight. That just worked out perfect. Oh, I love it because it's so much shinier.
Do you want to put the glitter on?
No, I like the way that. Yeah, I like the way that one looks. Wait till it's dry and then I'm gonna love it.
Yeah, I'm
not. I'm looking at it now and it really made the jewelry bling and pop. And that's what I like. I like when stuff, I like the bling bling.
That customization?
And yeah, it looks, I'm looking at this picture over here and I have to say, I love it. I thought I loved it just looking like a canvas, but this is beautiful.
Going back to the finger rub, I'm putting it inside.
She said after about 8 hours, you can cut off any drips. And
actually, I'm gonna raise them right now.
And let it finish. Let it finish setting up.
Mm-hmm.
Tengo un grupo en Facebook.
Who is this person helping us?
This is.
Does she sublimate?
She said if it has any drips. She's on our friends, hold on. I tengo un grupo on Facebook y yo sí, eso lo hace muy bien. Los embarcos sí. Ay, thank you. Gracias. Ooh, I forget.
What?
My hair is wrapped up and I'm... over there reading it. I didn't want to be on camera. No tiene un face. So, gracias por la invita por tu
face. I got some helpers for today. I got Campbell's and Del Monte. You guys know them.
A couple helpers.
I'm gonna raise them up, honey, so that they don't stick to the grill.
Okay, bear with me because our stick broke. So I have to turn this so that you guys can see him, but I won't be able to really see what you guys are saying.
Okay. Little helpers.
Ariana!
Yes?
Do you see some tape?
Tape what?
Her name is Kat. Thank you, Kat, so much.
Does she sublimate?
I'm pretty sure she sublimates. Make sure you send us the invite so that we can send you the sheets.
Like it that way, the bottom doesn't stick to the.
So yeah, and he's trying to for the drips.
Stick.
I'm gonna check out. We're gonna check out your TikTok after this.
I don't want to contaminate that one with glitter. Thank goodness for disposable gloves, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys. Thanks for like sticking with us and hanging out. I really appreciate it. Like for real. I ain't really been like YouTube or Facebook and stuff. But it's okay when used for the right reasons and purposes. And this will lock in the canvas right here. Okay, I'm ready.
You have to put heat on it?
It don't look like I got many bubbles, but I will.
No, but I don't know. Oops.
Careful.
You have to put heat on it? Or no?
I see maybe one or two bubbles here, because...
Oh, that's what the heat is for?
Yeah. I'll try. Plug in?
No, because I didn't know where. Oops. Bear with us, guys. Technical difficulties. How does that look? I can't see. Can they see you good right here? All the angles? Or go up? Right there?
Yeah.
Okay. I can't see it. I'm in the back. So when he finishes this, he can go over comments. No, he can just hold the phone and do it. Keep looking at the camera and make sure they can see you, because I can't see.
I see.
Okay. have been nice, huh?
It's okay. I'm happy with the results. We just gotta see them dry. And as soon as that gets done, we won't be able to see what we get.
Okay, you wanna take this so you can can hold it in
here. Let me wash my hands.
Okay. So he's gonna wash his hands and he'll come back and he's
and
gonna
I'll take the phone.
Yep, he's gonna take the phone and talk to you guys.
Yeah,
and
oh, this is so cool. I want to put this on something. Can we...
I'm going to bring the camera over here since our stand broke. And let's see.
Watch it, man. We can't use something.
Let's see.
Oh, right here. I'd like to use this on.
I really like this one.
What happened?
I was trying to get it off the table. You want to make sure it's on the edge of the can? You want to do the questions? We got people talking.
Yeah, everybody. This is like the face that I don't like. Just the stuff that I hate happening. Mistakes and just things, etc. Where nobody's perfect. Okay. So, let me turn this camera and get it off my face because I don't like this. Shakir, how do you turn this camera, please?
What?
How do you turn the camera so I can do what I'm doing with her?
Turn it,
Yes, please, can you do that?
Turn it
which way? The front camera, please.
Right.
No, turn the camera so I can...
On here?
On the phone, yes.
I don't know how to turn it over.
Okay. I guess we don't know how to turn it over. Okay, y'all. Look, I would like to flip camera. Here it is. I guess I'm learning how to be a TikToker. Okay, this is what it looks like. I'll answer questions. I'm so sorry. Look at from the last one. Will it level itself out again? I'm thinking it will. This says I will go through nitrate gloves like crazy doing epoxy. I went through a couple plastic ones right now. These nuts. Okay. These nuts. My daily life. Yeah, I know. Haha, you too. Shoot. I still don't even know what diamonds are. I can't step right there.
I know. I'm looking it up, but I don't
want to. Okay. Boo boo.
Just make sure not to give me anything.
Okay. Oh, yeah. She don't want to be on the camera tonight. Shoot. Oh, my house.
Yeah.
So, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm losing focus here. Let me see. Will it level out again? No worries. Just touch it. I hear that. Cool. So, this is it. ABC Designs. This is the canvas. Sublimate on canvas. And stuff. Yeah, we like some of this art. These are some of the legal sizes. Long, like 14 inches long, that we can get longer things because I have a ruler right here on this little ruler. Oh, I'm stepping on it. Yeah, I stepped on it, y'all. And it's good to have like temperatures because, you know, when you work with the glitters and stuff, that we can reference right back to where you're at temperatures in seconds. Epoxy is crazy. Where we are, just get a... Yeah. Yeah. Oh, she said, don't put the camera on me. Y'all want to see her? Who says yes? Who says yes? If y'all want to see her, let me know. She's about to leave. I'm playing. You know, she's doing the girl thing. She got the bag in her hair. What is it? Hair caps? Night, night. Let me turn the camera because I'm back.
Daddy!
Honey, I don't know how, well, this is it. Okay, I'm turning the camera now. Okay, oh, in Espanol, sí, esto es sublimate con ABC Designs. Ah, she's wearing a cap too, curly hair. Yeah, I see a question right here. En español? Es resina, sí, epoxica. That's the only question I see. Okay, I'm back here. So, yeah, if you guys would like to try some of these, the legal size, that's a 14 inch. And the thing about it is that your printer that prints your regular 8x11 will print your longer format and stuff. These other bigger printers are cool with 13x19s. And I don't really have much to talk about, just these are good because we can roll this right out the way. And it can dual purpose, storage, workspace. So that's it. I hope these will be all right. That's not my hoping. Yeah, just wanna be on the wood frame, not the actual canvas. Well, I think I'm gonna say goodnight to everybody. From ABC Designs. So that's it. ABC Designs for you.com. check. How do you end this? I'm trying to. Good night. Hit like and subscribe. And if you guys can get some, look at YouTube. We need like 1,000 followers to stream live on the phone. If not, we have to do off a laptop. And the laptop, you guys all know that it's not the best cameras. But go to YouTube, get subscribes and likes or something. So we can do...
Subscribe and like, yeah. Help us. Subscribe to us, please, on YouTube.
Yes, please.
And then is there like a circle thing that says in?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Some people are joining in. Okay, ESP, Epson, now you can get your transfers. Oh, I'm sorry. Hi. Hi, right back, right on. So, Epson, so I can get your transfers? Yeah, yeah. If you have, a printer, and we like Epson's because they're economical, the eco tanks, it's convenient because you just fill these up, something like that, with the right sublimation ink. That's it. And these are interesting little cutting tools, and that's it. Well, thank you guys. I'm gonna go ahead and really get off, because if not,
it hits the circle.
Nobody's even watching. Those are like zero. Here.